Look at this video. A car driving down the road in Wauwatosa hit and knocked over a traffic signal late yesterday afternoon. After the crash, you can see a couple of other drivers headed over to help the driver get out of the car. They seemed to be okay and they were walking on their own. A spokesperson for Milwaukee Police told us the driver was not sighted.